Welcome to this month's ministry update. As we prepare for Lent, we want to invite you to two Shrove Tuesday celebrations. The ECW will hold their annual luncheon at 11 a.m. in the Parish Life Center. Also, we'll offer a pancake supper at 5:30 p.m. in Sumner's Hall. On Ash Wednesday, February 22nd, we invite you to worship with us at one of our three services. We'll offer a 7 a.m., a noon, and a 6 p.m. service. We do hope you can join us.
On March 2nd and 3rd, the men of St. John the Divine will be attending the His Man on His Mission Conference in Houston. Steve Farrar, a nationally known speaker, will be talking to us about spiritual leadership in our marriages, in our families, and in our business. Sign up online at sjd.org or in the Welcome Center. You're not going to want to miss this.
One of the great blessings we have at St. John the Divine is the involvement of our laypersons. And where we see that most beautifully is in the people who serve us as lay Eucharistic ministers. These are people who give of their time to help us to serve the chalice and to assist us during all the Holy Communion services that we have every Sunday and during the week. We're so blessed by their involvement. They dedicate themselves and they do a beautiful job in helping us make the Holy Eucharist everything that it should be as a holy moment.
Have you ever considered the true meaning of discipleship? This Lent, we're going to explore discipleship as we reach higher and grow deeper in Christ. We will be introducing a new web-based tool called Monvi that allows you to assess where you are spiritually, to understand your God-given personality, and to understand how you learn best and how you approach God best. Then you'll be able to put together your own custom-made discipleship plan. Don't miss out this Lent as we reach higher and grow deeper in Christ.
And don't forget about our parish retreat, which will be held February 17th through the 19th. You can sign up online now.